How are we supposed to clean the floors with non-stop bitches tracking their shit through?
We are like he whom the gods have condemned to push the boulder up the hill only to watch it roll back down.
Oh, right. And then he has to cut his arm off to get out from underneath it. What is that guy's name? Oh, James Franco.
Sisyphus.
I did hear that rumor. You know those Hollywood types. They will stick it in any wormhole.
You don't have to be from Hollywood to want to put it in a warm place. It's called having a dick.
No, my Vinny would never.
Well, maybe not in a manhole, but you away a long time. He could be getting his M&M melting in some hoe's mouth and not in his hand.
No, that's never gonna happen because we're talking sexy on the phone like 24/7. And I mean real sexy. And I give very good phone.
Are we talking about peanut M&Ms or regular?
Inmate Jefferson, Tasha Jefferson, report to the warden's office. Inmate Tasha Jefferson to the warden's office. Who's Tasha Jefferson? Oh, tasty. Go to the warden's office.
We have a warden?
Your name's Tasha?
Hey, baby.
I thought you
were
getting home an hour ago.
Oh, I know. The traffic was awful coming back from the store. I think there was a wreck or something. Anyway, how was work? How are you? Vinny?
Look, I'm sorry. I'm just in a mood.
Well, don't you worry. You just sit right down. I'm going to give you such a nice back rub.
Wanna?
I'm reaching around and I'm feeling down your chiseled and bumpy abs. Oh my goodness. I just found your cock-a-doodle-doo and it's so hard.
I'm busy!
Alright!
I can't really do this today, okay?
What? Can you at least try?
Oh, my roommates. It's awkward.
Well, I'm talking about kissing crotches in front of 50 other women, but for you, it's awkward.
I don't know. I thought you were into that.
Well, maybe you could feel that way about your roommates.
Don't say that.
Well, do you have a speaker? Put me on speaker, baby. I'll talk so nice for you and the boys.
One of my roommates are my parents and my kid brother.
What?
All right, there, now you know.
Well, why didn't you say that before?
I mean, what kind of fantasy is that gonna be? You thought you married a man, not a boy. All right, Gino's back from school. I gotta help him with his homework.
Okay. He has a room with his kid brother.
Does that mean no more phone boning in front of everybody? Because legit, that shit was kind of gross. But also, wow. I'm having mixed emotions right now.
Yeah, me too. There's nothing to be ashamed about. Plenty of guys live with their parents.
Right, yeah. I mean, you know, I'm just doing this to save money, you know. Because I could live on my own, obviously.
Obviously. I mean, very, very obviously.
It just makes the most financial sense, you know? For the both of us.
Oh, that's my man, Icardi. Always thinking of his little lasagna. Hey. I made you something. Fresh baked. No. Don't say it. You know, even though it took a lot of time and I had to go to the store twice, you are worth it.
Still warm. Favorite.
Peanut butter and M&M's.
Snickerdoodles. I love you.
Oh, and you should. I am quite a catch.
Oh my God, you are. You so are.
Fuck.
I want you.
Vinny.
I want you. It's our living room. The neighbors want to look in. That's their good luck. I'm already unbuttoning my shirt.
My goodness, you know that I can't resist your muscular chest.
God, my hands stay in your hair right now. I'm stroking it real soft. Till I grab a handful of it and pull it back.
Oh, you're such a man.
God, I'm licking your neck, kissing your ears.
My hand is on that big mountain in your pants, and I am unzipping you right now.
Your shirt off real slow.
No, 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 it's a button.
I'm unbuttoning it real slow.
No, 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 tear it off.
Pulling it off. It's
tear
off.
It off.
It's off. The buttons are everywhere. They're everywhere. Oh my God, my mouth is almost big titties. Nipples.
So hard right now.
My cock. Oh my God, my cock is really hard.
I know, but
no, it's really hard. Like right now, it's really hard.
I know.
Oh,
Vinny, God. Vinny, put it inside me.
Oh my God, it's in you. Oh, it's in you.
Oh.
God,
I feel so good.
You're so wet. You are so wet.
I actually am. I'm super wet right now.
Hey, stay right here. Stay looking at me, all right? Jesus Christ.
Tommy, and his eyes are going, what? And he makes a noise. Oh.
Oh, my goodness. Are you and Jack? You just kept going.
Oh, yeah, basically. I said, Tommy, go back to your room. Your mommy and daddy are making love.
Well, I guess at that age, he doesn't know what that means.
I hardly know what it means at my age. Jack and I are like ships in the night. That's why I didn't stop when I saw the kid there.
Yeah, well, Vinny and I just had the honeymoon, so.
You know what Tommy said last week? He says, I'm never getting married. I said, well, never's a long time. He says, I don't want some girl spending all my money. You don't get that mouth from me.
Vinny, I think Vinny's cheating on me.
Come on. You don't know that. From what you told me, he don't sound like the type.
He hasn't visited in weeks. We barely even talk on the phone.
Honey, letting your mind run away with you. I'm sure it's nothing. You gotta trust.
I gotta know.
Then you gotta ask.
But what if I don't believe him? I can't live with it.
That's marriage. You think I don't wonder where Jack's been when he comes home after 11 and says he's been bowling?
You get to see Jack every day. Honey, will you just go visit him for me?
What, like at his house?
Mm-hmm.
What good will that do? Lorna, this is the kind of garbage that got you in here.
No, no, he is family, and I don't mean like that. I mean, just get to know him a little. He's your brother, for Christ's sake. Please, I'm begging you. You know I would do this for you. I would do this for you. I just can't live thinking that he's using some other housewife's oven mitt.
All right. I'll go to his house.
Thank you so much. I love you, my sister.
I love you. It was actually super nice. We went to Starbucks in Hoboken. Did you know you can get a frappuccino there that tastes just like Fruity Pebbles?
Get out.
It's on the secret menu. Vince told me about it.
Oh, that's nice. Did he talk about me?
Oh, of course he did. Kept saying how much he misses you.
Well, if he misses me so much, why'd he skip visitation? Why is he dodging my calls?
It's a long drive, Lorna. And he works. And the football just started. You know how boys are.
I thought you were supposed to be on my side.
I am. I'm just saying, you know. I think he's a good person. Real sweet.
Did he mention anyone else?
Nothing like that. I mean, honestly, he seems kind of lonely.
Good.
I invited him to our tailgate next weekend.
Really?
Why not? I figured he and Jack would get along.
Oh, he and Jack.
Sure. He's so funny, that Vinny.
I know he's funny. Because he's my husband, because I married him, in case you forgot.
You asked me to go meet up with him.
What did you wear?
The usual. A top and a skirt.
Oh, my God!
Is everything okay with us?
I don't know. It seems like you've been very busy lately.
Look, I'm so sorry I missed visitation, my bride. But it was Paulie's birthday, and he really wanted me there, and I had to go because it was the big 3-0, you know? And we ain't kids no more, Lorna. 30 is like serious. We even drank bourbon instead of beer.
Well, I missed you. A lot. A lot, a lot. Who is this, Paulie, then?
Well, you know Paulie. Paulie, my buddy I grew up with from down the street.
Oh, the one whose eye goes left instead of right?
No, that's Greggy. Paulie is the dental hygienist. His eyes are normal.
I don't think I know him.
You'd love him. Except sometimes, you know, he can get a little uptight when he sees you chewing something tough, like a caramel, like a taffy.
A caramel? You like caramels, though?
Yeah, sure. Not any more than before, though. I think my favorites are still candy corn pumpkins.
But caramels?
I don't think I understand the question.
You know who else loves caramels? Francine.
Okay, well, I guess I will jot that down in my facts about Francine notebook. Anyway, my love, you remember that homeless guy I was telling you about who sucks on cotton balls? We all call him Hobo Marshmallows.
I'm not stupid, you know. I've known for weeks. You're not pulling any wool over these eyes, no, sir.
I have no fucking idea what you're talking about.
I'm talking about you pulling your dick out of your pants and sticking it in my sister.
What? She said you told her to hang out with me, that you want us to be a family.
Well, believe me, I wouldn't have asked her to do that if I knew she was a whore.
Wait. You really think I would do that to you, Lorna?
I don't know what you're capable of, you lying cheater, bourbon drinker, caramel eater.
Oh my God. Oh my God, you're crazy.
No. Don't you dare do that. You're manipulating the conversation. I know this trick. This ain't about me. I'm not the crazy one. I know what I know. And you, Vincent Muccio, I'm not a good man. Sorry, sweaty hands.